तैयार होने का मौका मिला है तो तैयार होके आ गए बस। सोनम कपूर डेफिनेटली एंड मेल आई डोंट नो इफ इज ग्लैमरस बट आई थिंक इज अमेजिंग आई थिंक इट्स जग्गू दादा। Yeah, everyone's worked hard on the film, yeah. All the people behind the camera, all the light men, all the cameramen, all the spot boys, all the actors have worked really hard, so of course. I am no one to say anything about that.
Does a cameo in a film enhances the film or does it extract
glory
of the film?
As in? Does a cameo enhance a film? If I'm doing a film and Tiger does a small 2 seconds for it, his fans will like coming and watching the film too. So it obviously makes more sense to have more actors in
the film.
Karan sir nahi bulayenge. I don't know. I would love to go. If they call me, the team calls me, I would love to go.
Kiske saath jana pasand karenge?
Atiya. Atiya.
Thank you.
Yeah, very. Very happy to be here. बहुत कम आता बाहर तो आज मौका मिला. I got a little free time, so I'm here to enjoy the evening and I'm very thankful I'm here at the Filmfare Style Awards. हाँ जी हाँ. फिलहाल we just finished our first two songs of Munna Michael and कल से action शुरू होने वाला है तो yeah. Do I think? You know, I prefer not answering these questions really. I'm very uncomfortable. But yeah, anyways, next question. What's up? Ah, wo laata hai. Ha ha. नहीं वो GQ का फोटोशूट था. GQ का फोटोशूट तो उसमें खाली एक वो लोग एक एक्शन पोज चाहिए था उनके कॉस्ट्यूम में एंड एक किक दिखाया उन्होंने बस एंड थोड़ा फैल गया, वायरल हो गया बिकॉज इट्स अ वेरी अनयूजुअल पोज. सो या सुना नहीं तेरा कैमियो. इट कैन गो ईदर वे आई थिंक. जैसे कि अगर फ्लाइंग जेट में अगर क्रिश आ जाता तो शायद यू नो एनहांस होता कुछ समथिंग लाइक दैट एंड वाइस वर्सा मे बी. I don't think I'm invited yet. No. किसके साथ? Ritik Roshan. Thank you.
Unless they have anything for us.
Thank you.
Hi, Shantali. Hi. हम बस बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ यहाँ पे सबके साथ टाइम स्पेंड करने के लिए. लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द शो.
रियली वेल आई लव साड़ीज. आई एडमायर साड़ीज. This is from Yorkshire and I just completely fell in love with it when my stylist Mansi was showing it to me. So and I love wearing saris. So I think it's the most beautiful and glamorous thing that a woman can wear.
And tomorrow Big Boss starting.
Yay! Are you guys excited? I'm looking forward to see how Salman is going to handle the weekend with all the contestants, because I've heard that this year it's going to be like hardcore, like really. Thank you. Namaskar, kaise hain? Sorry? Well, a lot of fun, a lot of dancing. I love it, and it's always fun doing what you really, really enjoy doing. And I've had a great journey on Jalan. Oh, this is one of the most glamorous and star-studded nights in the industry and of the year. And this is just the beginning. And of course, Filmfare Glamour and Style Awards are absolutely unbeatable, because there's nobody better to bring glamour and films and stars together. So it's always lovely. It's always wonderful. It's always very, very stylish. And yes, as you can see. I have no idea, really, and I don't think about it. Not really. I think Shantanu is great. Yes, sure. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It is really very interesting, and I know one thing, that style enhances talent. I love style. I have come for that only. Not insight. No, I'm going to do the enough, not thoda thoda. They are inside. Resultan. Yes.
Thank you.